after that we surrounded the KPA building and we entered it. And according to our eyewitnesses and according to our estimates, there were more than about three to five terrorists who entered into the KPO, and with the grace of Allah, all have been eliminated.